Again, my name is Matthew Cohen. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you guys hit the like and subscribe, and welcome back to Programs and Equipment. All right, guys, so the first type of equipment I'm going to give to you guys is specifically what we're shooting on today is the Sony a7 R2. That is my current use equipment that I am using for my business, Cohen's Graphics LLC. The pros about the Sony a7 R2 for me, it's an upgrade from my previous camera, which is the Sony a7 II. I absolutely love the clarity about it. Processing speed is a lot faster. So for me, what's next would be the Sony A7 S4, if I'm not mistaken. It's the one that I want to use that can do 120 frames per second. I'm looking for 4K slow motion. That's the next upgrade I'm looking for. So again, today we went over the Sony A7 R2. I currently use two of them for two different camera angles. It's one of my favorite cameras that I've had so far. That is my current use. Again, the pros, the clarity, and then what's next for me is the 4K slow motion. Again, thank you guys for tuning in to Programs and Equipment. Make sure you guys hit the like and subscribe. Peace.